Hello guys, so yeah, today's the day. This is the day my life changes. The reason why I said that is because I'm gonna start blogging. And finally, my package came. The long-awaited package that I ordered from Lazada. And yeah, this is going to be the reason why I'm gonna start blogging. Let's open this. Can't buy my scissors, so I got a knife. Start this. Guys, so these were in the package. This is the Boya BYC01, and it's a bracket for smartphones, DSLRs, and camcorders, I guess. Yeah. So yeah, let's check it out. And by the way, I'm using a phone. It's a Vivo V9. So here is the bracket. Over here, and a screw here, and it's actually adjustable. So yeah, probably later I'm gonna try this out, and I'm gonna mount my DSLR, which is a Nikon D7100. And next is the other thing that was in the box, which is a Boya BY-MM1, and it's a universal cardioid. I think it's cardioid. Yeah, it's supposed to be cardioid. Yeah, cardioid. Yeah. This is probably the cheapest cardioid microphone in the market, which has kind of like a good quality audio. And let's check what's inside. Okay. Wow. This box is really nice. We have a instruction book here. Cables. Actually, we have two cables. I think this one is a... So, the reason why this has two cables is because the other one is a TRS. I think it's this one. The other one is a TRRS. Which I think is this one. Yeah. Nice. We have this, and it's called a... This is the shock mount. Shock over there. And we have a leather bag. This, and it comes with a... this is what they call the dead cat. And inside it, we have the... inside, and I can't seem to get it out because it's hard. That's funny. So yeah, dead cat in the foam inside. And next is the microphone itself. So as you can see, it's so small. Wow, this is really small, and it actually feels good. This is kind of like a metal body. It has a metal build, and it's actually kind of heavy for its size. And yeah, we're gonna try this out. So here is my DSLR. It is a D7100. Yep, it's not focusing. Nice. Anyway, so we're gonna try the bracket and the microphone on my camera. So let's get to it. Here you have it, guys. This is the camera with the mic and the bracket. So as you can see here, I just screwed the bracket on the tripod mount over here, and then I extended it so I can mount the mic over here on this side. So as you can see, that's nice. So I'm gonna try this and compare the audio with the mic and without the mic. So let's get to it. So hello there. This is a video using the Boya mic. So test mic 1 2 3. Test mic 1 2 3. And now I'm gonna plug the mic up. So there you have it, guys. That was a quick comparison of the quality that you get from this mic compared to the audio that you get from the built-in microphone on the camera. So now I'm going to use this microphone on my phone. Yeah, so let's get to it. So hello, guys. This is a sample video of using my phone with the Boya mic, and yeah, so mic test 1 2 3, mic test 1 2 3, and now I'm gonna plug the microphone up. So there you have it, mic test 1 2 3, mic test 1 2 3. So there you have it, guys. Thank you for watching. I think this is kind of like a review more than a vlog, since I've been testing these products out. So yeah, thank you for watching this review. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, please subscribe and hit that bell button somewhere around this. I'm not sure where it is right now. So thank you, and see you in the next one.